Shelby County continues to be on the state's warning level for COVID-19. The latest positivity rate was at 9.7%. Today, the county health department reported 6 new cases. 2 of those were a 14-year-old boy and an 18-year-old girl. There are more than 1,300 new cases in the state. That makes more than 253,000 total. The good news? The 7-day positivity rate has dropped below 4%. 30 more people have died. Illinois has suffered more than 8,200 deaths.